wanted to leave the house earlier, but I lazed a little bit too much in bed. Yeah, so I'm going over to ICA building at Lavender right now to re-register for my IC. That means I need to take a brand new photo because the last time we did our IC is when we were 15 years old, so it's time to renew it because we don't look like 15-year-old selves anymore. Every Singaporean has to change the photo or rather change their whole IC when they turn 30. And it's my turn now. Yes, so I turned 30 today. Mixed feelings because there were so many dreams, so many things I thought I would have done by the time I turned 30, but nope. It feels almost like I'm still in my early 20s or something and I woke up and I'm 30, you know? Like, before I knew it, I'm an adult! Yep. The traffic light to this side now, it used to be over there. This is one of the many paths I used to take to the underpass to go East Coast Park. The popular bookstore is still here, oh my god. Underpass I take from where I used to stay. There are many underpasses in this whole East Coast area that all lead to the beach. Yeah, it can get kind of eerie at night, so I should probably stop filming. Yay! We're now on the opposite side. We were over there, and now we are at East Coast Park. I usually take that path, but this way on the left is nearer to where the bikes are, and I intend to cycle. Yes, look at this, it's so beautiful. I'm actually not a fan of nature, but it's still a very nice break from the city. I like that there's not many people, and you know, Singapore has started to become so crowded and there are less and less greenery, although tourists always say that Singapore is still very clean, very green. East Coast Park holds a lot of memories for me because I grew up in the area. So on the weekends, usually this is what me and my friends would do. We would just gather at East Coast Park and either cycle or have barbecues, back when barbecues were all the rage. Like, it was just really nice back in the days when not so digitally advanced yet. I always appear so big on a screen, like my whole face takes the whole screen up. Okay, right here. Show you. So beautiful. Thank God for good weather today. It is 4th November, Saturday, and I know the last segment ended on a really odd note. It's because I was cycling and then I didn't want to take my camera out and I wanted quiet time with the Lord, so I realized only when editing that there's nothing else after I went to East Coast Park. But anyway, this whole video, or rather this episode if you would call that, it's gonna be full of random footages that I couldn't string into one full video, and the common theme among it all is just that it's all gatherings with my friends who wanted to celebrate my birthday, or just some gatherings to just catch up with friends. And I also finally got to eat the flying noodles, which you will see after this clip. I'm going over to meet my bagel bays, Hazel, Vivian and Janet. So today we're gonna be hanging out at Tanuki Raw. Douglas will probably join us later. You'll probably see footage of me and my poly friends. And we will be going to a cafe called Supermarket. Yeah, so you will see that all at the end of the video. Yeah. We come alive to magnify the praises of our
bless you. Okay.
Should I stop? Should I stop? She blew the candle by laughing. You know how she laughs?
Let us repeat the slow mo.
Stop today's page here.
Bye bye.
Bye. Here's all the people who come.
No.
My blog.
You. Thank you for all my subscribers.
No, no, it's her subscribers.
Like and subscribe. So, like and subscribe.
Do this.
That's not Tanuki. Tanuki. Thank you.
It's so noisy.
It's 5th November, Sunday, and I'm going to meet my poly friends. Lighting's very yellow here. I'm wearing my new style manga earrings. Some other earrings are probably the only earrings I can wear for now because my ears are not so allergic to them, so I can wear longer periods. I'm gonna meet my grab right now. We're gonna have brunch at the supermarket, so see them in a bit. This is my bike deck where I always record my intros because I'm always waiting for my grab right here. The time is 10:10 a.m. on a Sunday. We're meeting Steph, Alyssa, Clarence and Marcus. Yeah, let's see who will reach the latest because these guys are known for being late. Hey, hello! Okay. Hey!
Good to see you too.
Say hi.
Bye. Bye. Also, shout out to
prove that Steph is the last one.
Yes.
Steph is last, she needs to pay for breakfast.
We are supposed to meet at 10:30
it.
And it's
not.
10:52.
Yeah, actually I thought she would be the first. Yeah, I also thought she would be the first then.
I thought Steph and then
yeah,
you.
Considering she waits at like 5. Hi. Hello.
We are all shocked. That is you.
Oh.
Think
what?
With you.
No, oh no la.
Oh, okay. Lady Jane. I've cut out coffee already.
Oh,
coffee.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm trying to. I didn't used to drink coffee anyway. I just started drinking it because it's like social.
So you think coffee is bad for you?
Well, I'm trying to improve my skin as well because it's like really bad.
Coffee made your skin worse?
Huh?
Yeah, that is inflammatory. That's it. Tea has caffeine as well. It's not as much.
No, actually tea has more caffeine than
coffee. It does, really. Come, debate.
You didn't know that.
But yeah, really.
No, it's more, but just spaced out. The way it's released into your body is like
over time, it's maybe fluid.
Your argument is not sound.
Right.
Yeah, sweet potato. Sweet potato is the one that has beans, right?
Sorry?
Sweet potato has
maybe they are baked.
But you still bring a camera out.
For the vlog.
Yeah, this morning I'm at Edison. She actually brings out a on YouTube. Camera with
me. You?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, I've been editing my own videos. You've overcome this world with love and made my fight your own. I lift my eyes and throw fear aside and sing out into the night.